Natural gas is hemispheric. I like to call it hemispheric in nature, because it is a product what we can find in our neighborhoods. By George W. Bush, Austin, Texas, December 20, 2000.